Right, so how do we blend our outlines with our watercolor effect? Well, if you select your outlines layer and change the blend mode, instead of normal, change it to multiply. Okay, change it to multiply, and then you can see if you turn on and off the visibility of outlines, you'll see that the outlines are making them, you can see the edges a little bit more like a watercolor painting. So that's how you do that. The problem is with the outlines, it's a little bit darker, so we've got to deal with that.